Hello guys, if you like my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and hit this bell icon so that you can get notified for my videos.
John Dryden, I have already made a complete video on John Dryden, so you can check out that video. Day before yesterday, I uploaded that video. So let's go ahead. John Bunyan, he wrote a few works like Grace Abounding, and this was religious autobiography by the writer. And The Pilgrim's Progress, first part and second part, both works were written or composed in captivity. He was imprisoned. So The Pilgrim's Progress first was written in 1675, and the second one is the masterpiece by the writer. The Life and Death of Mr. Badman, he wrote in 1680, and it was a curious little story. The Holy War, an allegory, he wrote in 1682. Lord Halifax is this third writer we will be talking about, and he particularly wrote writer of political tracts. उन्होंने political tracts ही लिखे political चीजों के बारे में. And Sir William Temple, his works were, first he wrote some letters and he wrote memoirs, miscellanea, a series of essays. थोड़े से जो ये now we can say, if we are talking about TCT and PCT level of exams, these are not important, but this is important, okay? But for NET level, if you are preparing for your NET, you must go through each and every part of the A's. That's why I'm bringing every matter to you, okay? Hopefully it will help you in cracking your NET. Hobbes was a political thinker, we know, and he opposed the divine right theory, okay? And his greatest statement about the power was, all sources of power lies in, or we can say, the people are the sources of power. And he wrote a great treatise on political things that is called the Leviathan in 1651. Now let's talk about the Bunyan's, John Bunyan's contribution to English prose. Now let's talk about this. Kipling called him the father of the novel, but he is not father of novel. This is just a statement, okay? This is a statement about him. Kipling ne unhe kaha tha ki father of novel, okay? But he is not father of novel. Remember this thing. Psychological elements he added to novel. And if we talk about particularly Pilgrim's Progress, he revealed Christian psychology. Now, impressive characters. He brought lots of characters like Pliable, Obstinate, Mr. Worldly Wise Man, and Mr. Talkative, he talked. Now, next one is Sir John Locke. He is, again, the great political thinker. So, John Locke and Hobbes, both are political thinkers. The first one, Essay Concerning on Human Understanding. I will be making a short video on this, explaining this video, because this is very important to know later. A Rational Statement of the Ways in Which Understanding Works. This is the theme of the work, or basic idea of the work. Now, let's talk about the diaries. In every exam, TCT and PCT, usually people ask about these diaries. The information, first is by Samuel Pepys and second is John Evelyn. What is important about these diaries? Pepys diaries opens in January 1st, 1660 and May 31, 1669. In 2013, it was asked the duration of the diaries written. And why these are important? Simply, great historical documents. These both are great historical documents, provides an interesting view of the life of Restoration period of London. Diaries ko hum kyun itna importance dete hain? In Pepys diary ko itna importance kyun dete hain? Kyunki actually us time ka jo period tha, uske bare mein bahut hi detail mein unhone likha hai, and a clear picture without any, we can say, disguising things or hiding things. They just wrote whatever they see, so we can have a clear picture about Restoration period and of London. So I hope this video helped you. If it helped you, So don't forget to subscribe, share and like. Bye bye, take care, see you and good luck for exams.